What's going on, guys? King here from KSP, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. And today, today, we have let the music build up, baby. We have got a brand new Kenworth. So we got the loudest horns you can get on it. We have beacons on it. We have the stacks with something on it, with a cage around it, the heat cage. These cool black with chrome inside. Hubcaps, rims, we have black and red things on it. We have that grill on the behind, the thing on the bottom's new. The bug smasher, we have the KSP, thing on the window. And we also have the shield for the ice. Everything else is not, we also have a bigger engine in it. And a transmission with a retarder, which won't really be very jiggly, but that's okay. And one day we'll be able to make this into a night cab, but for now it's just a day cab. Feels nice to be an American Shark again. Oh yeah, and we also got the double mirrors on the side and the full mirrors up front. So now I don't even have to look over to the right like normal. I can just look at that ticket real quick. Now this thing is easy to speed in, but it's okay. I love the beacons. I need to give me an oversized load. Oh shit. Actually, let's just wait here, and let's see if we can find us a trail in Nevada. Oh, hell yeah. Right over in here, too. So now we can use our beacon. Wait, I think that'd be appropriate. Yeah, that'd be appropriate to use the beacons. This truck looks amazing. I got rid of the European trucks, so holy shit. She's a big one. Yep, that big thing. Take out both sides of those that we have here. Oh my god, this is a long load. Once we go on the highway, I actually have just something to talk about. pretty good. I'm kidding with that. He's got a bigger engine than his rider. Probably. And he's also got a heck of a lot less weight. This thing is heavy. Sorry for not showing you guys the me upgrading it and buying the truck. I just I couldn't wait. One deep go. Baby trucker. You know what? Sometimes I love this game. Other times, not really. This is one of those other times. How do you even weigh something? It actually fits. I was not expecting that. Whoa, stay close. Whoa. Boys. American truck now. We got an actual jig bike. And it looks like we made it. Yep. Running gas. What's been lately? I've been like sick or something because my throat, the the past couple of days have been dry as stuff. I just need to keep doing all jobs in or something. I don't know why. I don't know if it's the weather or what. So that's weird. Alright, that ends there and goes on to another two-way into Eli. And that's probably, yeah, that's another two-way lane. Straight into there. I'm going to be able to make out one of those. Crap. Oh, hopefully we're good, because if not, there's no place I can stop. That and the goon that's going up underneath my speedometer, that's my mouse. So this truck has 85 mouse. And it keeps going up. Mouse are tiny as shit in this game. Graphics are maxed out. I can't go any higher, so. Yeah, I'm gonna try to find a text them up. I also have lights up top. I'm going to have to buy those back. Just while I uninstalled the modding. Oh, okay. Well, we'll do that in this episode, too. How much more do I need to go? Alright, so we didn't pass Eli yet. I didn't tell you about it. Why does everyone want him this way? Should I use it? I'll use it. Other smart guy. Actually, I had to wait for it. This game don't use the real life system, like where if let's say, alright, so if there's no weight, like if there's weight on a pad, the pad that has no weight, when it goes first, which is how they do it in real life, if you want to. So let's say, like they would like to do the weight. So I was setting in that turn light. That turn light was come on as soon as it's light. If there was no other, like if there was only cars in the same room as like, that's why in motorcycle videos you'll see that like sometimes they'll pull up and let a car go behind them because they don't weigh enough to set off the sensors under the asphalt. Really weird. steering wheel, that wouldn't be a problem. I'm not, so it is. Hi, bud. God, he was that SUV. I feel stupid now. Whoops. I had an Audi. That is straight up fun. Don't even tell me that. I thought that car was that black SUV. It hit at me. That's why I started speeding up again. Shit. Okay, now I'm glad to wait. God damn it. There's even a thing where you can like select, okay, let me attempt to park this. There is. Right there. Don't know what the heck happened to those guns. How am I supposed to get out of this? That's as good as when you're again. 55.8 gallons. Good damage to the trailer. I should have got a lot more XP for that. Okay, I see how that works. I do this, then this, copy. Alright, so we're going to go take a nap, and then go customize shirt. Take a little bit. Right, that's how it's good after that car. Not that way. As soon as one side becomes good, the other side's not. I wouldn't hate it. It's like that in my life too. Come on, Chuck. Should've turned more than that, but it's okay. Miles per semi-truck. be one hell of a ticket. Yeah, why do you think I'm on 90? Trying to get you there. Straight up your nuts, guys. Damage. That crash damaged my tires. That should damage the cabin. I mean, click that again. Upgrade job. So I'm pretty sure that is a nightgown. Ooh, this thing is actually well suited. Can't get any of those. See what I mean? That and then the speed with a turner. Just gonna get in the interiors. Got that hood. I have a hood. Wait, I can get the flags on this one. Alright, I ain't gonna get those because then they'll be on all the time. And like, I'm not always. Okay, I'm oversized wood. I don't know why those things are still beeping. I don't know why I got rid of these. Should I get those or those? Let's see what it looks like with all of these. That actually looks better. Yeah, let me just do this. My mouse. Classic style. I don't know if I said that. Alright, so I got my little truckers now. Spider. And from all those little like. Spider. Wasn't too bad. So now it's got those on the top, which I absolutely love. Those, the beacons. Also, check it out. But thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. You want to see more videos on this channel?